We gotta stop meeting like this. This is insane. Let's do it.
Shut up! A Ferrari 288 GTO? Not in bad shape. Did you hear the rumor on this one? Some kid of an oil guy bought it as a holiday car, spent a summer in the 80s tearing it up around the Riviera, and then just dumped it when it was time to go home. I think it's safe to say he's not coming back for it at this point.
All right, I'll get her buffed up and looking good. I'll call you when it's ready.